I'm going to talk to you guys about NowRuz and the history of this celebration. As many of you guys are aware, the ancient name for the land of Afghanistan was called Ariana or Ariana. Ara meant to farm, so Ariana was the land of farmers. Early Aryan tribes settled in the Oxus Basin, likely during the Neolithic or the Bronze Age. They called the land Ariana Vida, or Motherland of Aryans. Around 1500 BC, Yama was the first king of the land who governed and started a society there in what was known as Bukhti. The ancient Aryans celebrated Nowruz, which meant new day. It's the precise moment when the Earth's equator passes through the center of the sun's disk, making the length of day and night equal. This happens between March 19th and March 21st. It was considered the day of the wheat harvest and other agricultural products, since Ariana was the land of farmers, which was an important celebration. The wheat symbol can still be seen on the flag of Afghanistan. They also celebrated Farmers' Day, which is still celebrated today in Afghanistan. Then, a warrior class of noble horsemen called the Asp dynasty was established. Asp means horse. They were called Aspagans, which later evolved to the word Afghan. During this time, a thinker and spiritual leader emerged. His name was Zardash Spintama, or Zoroaster. The Asp dynasty kings put together his teaching on 20,000 pieces of animal skin called the Avesta. Aryan migrations moved west, and Zoroastrianism spread further. Zoroastrianism spread from Bath to Persia during the Achaemenid Persian rule around 530 BC. So Nowruz celebrations predate Zoroastrianism. It's a celebration of spring and the renewal of nature and the beginning of the agricultural life cycle. Today, Nowruz is celebrated in many countries, and I'll list them here because I don't want to forget anyone. Afghanistan, Iran, Kurdistan, Tajikistan, Turkmenistan, Uzbekistan, Albania, Turkey, Azerbaijan, Georgia, Kazakhstan, Syria, Kyrgyzstan, Kosovo, and some parts of Pakistan and India. Sorry if I missed anyone, but I just wanted to give you guys a history of the celebrations. Nowruz celebrates the start of spring and the harvest cycle on the day of the vernal equinox. In Afghanistan, celebrations last for 2 weeks. In preparation, people clean their homes, they paint their walls, and they shop for new things like clothes. Families prepare hafteen table and half miwa. They make traditional foods like sabzi chalau, mohi, jalebi, and special Nowruz cookies. Families go on picnics, kids fly kites, and Mazar-e-Sharif, the Gul-e-Sukh festival starts, and Buzkashi is played. Nowruz is a happy time. How do you celebrate it?